hacia el paraíso. Acepta este cordero arrastrado por la lujuria y el pecado, y acógelo en el paraíso en tu seno inmaculado. Oh, Señor.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back. Yeah. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
Vaya sitio más tétrico.
¡Hey! ¿Hay alguien ahí?
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in?
Maybe you better go and take a look.
Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me. How far could he have gone?
Anyone home?
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí?
keep this light.
What's your situation? What was that? No fucking way. Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up.
Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Thank you.
Thank you. Debemos llevárselo.
Go.
the Poderoso.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Rooster Condor 1, I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Roost out.
These people are sick. it is. No good. Next.
Ahí está.
Cuidado.
Coño. Puede con nosotros.
Locked. Exit's gotta be this way.
avisad a los demás.
Thank you.
This the place? What's that noise?
That hurts, you know?
It seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Yeah, stop right there!
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it.
Hey, Yankee. Got your name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe. Some missing señorita?
Young girl? Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her? Where?
Who knows? But later. Saw some men dragging someone. to the old church. Mierda. Ah, hanging with you. Not helping.
Hey, we're not done here.
Later, amigo.
Shit, they took my gear. Condor One to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. He said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out. My gear.
Mm-hmm.
No good. I'll be taking these back.
Over here, stranger.
Who's that?
Let's do some business then.
Yes.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. Welcome. Something new for you. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. You guess a bit more space never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger. Wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar, with a bullet straight through their heads! Go on, take this as well, free of charge. You're a man of good taste. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up. Try that on for size. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Not seen anything you like, stranger. Take all the time you need. Will that be all, then? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. You've got a soft spot for treasure, eh? Yeah, that's the way. I'll hand this over when you've got the space. Anything else? Come back anytime. Welcome. Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket? A wise choice, mate. Its ammo will penetrate just about anything. Life needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Time is money, mate. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. A deal well struck. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Not seen anything you like, stranger. As you wished. Wield him. Well, don't get yourself killed now.
Hell am I?
¿Dónde está? Ahí está. Estoy aquí, mi marido. Te vamos a romper. Maldito cerdo. No puedo cambiar.
Ugh.
Okay.